Hey, this is Mikey at Comic-Con. We're at Medal of Honor with Kevin. Kevin's going to tell us a little bit more about what makes this game different than other shooters.
The biggest thing is the authentic angle that Medal of Honor has always had. This time around, we're bringing it with a Tier 1 story, and so these guys are the most elite soldiers out there in the U.S. military. Give you a little background, there's about 2 million people in the armed forces, and there's only a few hundred of these guys. So there's really super elite soldiers, and they consult with us on the game, helping make it a really cool experience and definitely set it apart from the others.
What time frame are we looking at when this thing comes out?
October 12th, 2010, you'll have it on PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, and, of course, the PC.
So if I pre-order the game, do I get any special equipment?
Actually, we just announced our limited edition, so if you pre-order that, you're guaranteed to get a copy, and you're going to get early access to a pair of shotguns and multiplayer, and you're also going to get an MP7 weapon, which is highly customizable and a lot of fun to use, and also online, and that's exclusive to limited edition. No extra cost, just pre-order.
So I pre-order through the website?
You can pre-order on the website, yes, medalofhonor.com.
Can you pre-order through Best Buy, yep. That kind of thing?
Yeah, you can go to a bunch of different retailers, you know, check participating retailers. A lot of them have the pre-order for us.
Kevin, thank you very much. Comic-Con, coming at you, dude.